gravity. Some triads, cryptopunks, AI rights activists. I'm sure you'll find ways to keep busy. Just try to keep your nose clean. I know it's tough. Nothing stays clean for long.
Greetings, officer. Your arrival is timely. Your great-grandfather is known to have committed heinous crimes. Do you feel guilt for the crimes of your ancestor? A close friend who you know to be troublesome asks to hide in your domicile. Before they have a chance to explain, there is a knock at the door. It is your neighbor, whom you hardly know, bloodied and brandishing a weapon. They ask if you have seen your friend. Do you tell them where your friend is? The suspension pods in a shuttle on its way to Mars colony malfunction. You and three other passengers are awakened. One of the passengers is seriously injured and may not survive the 10-day journey. If no source of nutrition is found, surely none of you will survive. Do you kill a deeply injured passenger or hope for an unlikely rescue? Your good friend is about to be married. You have reason to believe that their partner to be has been unfaithful. Your friend seems quite happy in their ignorance. Do you tell them? Evaluation concluded.
That's the guy you're replacing.
30. What can I do for you, Sheriff? 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 Kara 5, at your service. Your friendly neighborhood coroner, mortician, and all-around cool synthetic companion. Most of the time, I just sit here staring at the wall. But when someone dies under unusual circumstances, I get to stare at the body and try to figure out what got him. That's pretty fun. Other than that, I daydream a lot. I have hobbies, but I don't really get to pursue them trapped in this room. I'm a fully skinned domestic model, upgraded for medical and forensic duties with special exemption from Directive 5. Confined at the station and bound by duty. Technically, I'm police property, but don't worry, I'm programmed to be cool with it. Though, a change in scenery would be nice. Yeah, my programming won't let me leave this room. Not sure what would happen if I did. But, like I said, I'm programmed to be cool with it. It's not like there's anything out there for me anyway. Is there? Yep, totally cool with it. Why worry about something I can't change, right? I mean, it would take some sort of illegal firmware hack and we're cops, right? So, it's not like that could ever happen. Most of the time, I just sit here staring at the wall. But when someone dies under unusual circumstances, I get to stare at the body and try to figure out what got him. That's pretty fun. Other than that, I daydream a lot. I have hobbies, but I don't really get to pursue them trapped in this room.
Hey, you can't be back here. find it isn't such a summons. This is the evidence locker. You could submit illicit material to evidence to me and receive bonus credits beyond your basic daily income. Greetings, officer. Do you have evidence to submit? Good day, Sheriff. How can I help you, officer?
constantly be upgraded with various tools and enhancements. Buildings are targeted negative gravity and the sign-on can be accessed by holding the button closest to your thumb, then placing your hand into the appropriate slot and releasing the button. Activated by touching the side of your helmet with an empty hand. The extended HUD will highlight points of interest in the area. The HUD can also be upgraded with various utility enhancements and tools. Of course, officer. Listing current inventory. Thank you.
Yes, officer. Listing current inventory.
What can I do for you, Sheriff?
Thank you. did anything.
Scrap. Junk. Bits and bobs.
A pleasure doing business with you.
This one, Sheriff. No time to talk.
Hi. Hope you're doing well. Another beautiful day in the big city of Friday. Enjoy the rest of your day.
This message is brought to you by the Public Health Authorities.
A pleasure doing business with you.